this purpose, it will be useful if we have some paper to help you see. So the climate also please. Okay, so now one thing about the climb bottle, I claim that you can build the climb bottle by taking two other surfaces and gluing them together. Now those two other surfaces, or what we call the projective plane, it's a projective. So again, we take, this is the projective square. Now we've done the, on the square we're drawing the sphere, the torus, the climb bottle. Now the last one we can draw is the projective plane.
Проективная плоскость, по-русски. Проективная плоскость.
And the way this guy works is we identify this edge to this edge, but with a flip. We identify this edge to this edge, but with a flip. So this is flipped, and this is flipped. Okay. Now, so I haven't got paper for you to try, but one way, yeah. And we can look at this. It looks a little bit like the sphere. So remember the sphere. So remember the sphere looked like this. We glued these two sides together. So the pillowcase, in other words, another way of drawing it is to have a two lines like there. So where's this side? It's there. And this side is there. Oh, excuse me. In a sphere, you take your disc and you go to this edge to this edge like that.
Представьте себе сферу, в которой склеены противоположные точки. Представьте себе, что у нас противоположные на сфере точки склеены. Нет, это не вывернутый тор. Представьте себе нашу Землю. Но северный и южный полюс, и так с любыми двумя точками.
Представьте, что ниточки протянуты из каждой точки диаметрально противоположны. Так что теперь одна точка.
Телепорт.
Well, this is the sphere, and you fold them up. But now do this, do that again. But now fold them up so that this edge is go to this edge with a twist. So notice that this is like this. So notice that this edge, AB, it's AB. This is also AB, but it's going the opposite direction. So this edge is here. Whereas this edge is going the other way. See that? So for the sphere, I build the sphere by taking a disc and I fold up the two sides. Like that. With the projective plane, I do the same thing, but I do it with a twist somehow.
Квадрат – это северное полушарие.
So, for example, this point is going to, is good with this point. Whereas on the sphere, this point is good with this point. So here, at this point.
А и Б это экватор.
Okay, and as you can imagine, we can't, we can fold this up in three dimensions, we can't fold this one up in three dimensions. We can do it so this arrow twists around. Okay, and I can't draw a good picture of that. Okay. So that's a projective plane. Now something about the climb bottle is that you can build the climb bottle by putting together two projective planes. So let's see how we do that. There's two. Okay, so I'll give you an activity that works. So there are a couple of ways to see this. So here's our climb bottle. What we want to do is show that it's two of these glued together somehow. Okay. So what I'd like you to do is, just to see this, is I'd like you to first cut along this diagonal. Cut along this diagonal, and so that you get two triangles.
Разрежем бутылку клея по диагонали.
Okay. Okay. Now, remember, so we're not allowed, if we do any cutting and we want to stay at the same object, we have to remember to glue back. Okay? Because we want to remain the same surface, so that we're only allowed to cut our diagram if we remember to glue back. Okay? So it sounds kind of silly, but we don't want to cut anything. For example, if I take a stack of torus and I cut along and I cut this guy out, then I get a cylinder, and so I get a different object. So in general, in topology, if we want to stay the same object, break the chalk, get two pieces of chalk. We have to, if we want to set the same object, we have to remember that if I break the chalk, then I have to remember that I've got to glue back the chalk. So if we cut, we have to re-glue. So if we cut along here, we have to re-glue these two edges. So we can do that by drawing on our diagram two new identifications, C and C. So if we cut, we're only allowed to cut if we remember that we glue back. Okay, so I can draw this diagram as two diagrams, where now I remember that I get to glue these two together. Okay, so now, I suggested that we cut along here. Now, I'd like you to have a go at this on your paper, is I'd like you to glue this triangle to this triangle, not so that these two are identified, but so that this A and this A are glued. Okay? So I'd like you to glue this to that. Can you give that a shot? It might help you if you cut up paper to see. Okay. So I'd like you to take this triangle and this triangle, do some manipulation so that you bring this side to this side. Can you try and do that? Draw two triangles, and I'd like you to redraw this triangle so that this A lines up with this A.
Господа, имеется в виду, что мы не занимаемся на самом деле разрезанием. Мы преобразовываем диаграммы. То есть у нас есть квадрат, и на самом деле есть указание, как склеивать, так? То есть у нас то, что называется фактор пространства, топологическое фактор пространства. И мы мысленно делаем разрез по диагонали, обозначаем его С, и теперь можем перерисовать. То есть квадрат перестроится в некий там другой многоугольник, но топологическое пространство у нас не изменилось. Изменилась только форма представления его на плоскости.
Yes. Do we have paper? Alexander, do we have paper, blank paper? Okay, so I'd like you to cut out two triangles, label them like this, and physically bring them around so that you can bring this edge to this edge. Okay? So Nicola, we're not going to do any gluing, all I want is just two triangles. So just so you have these two.
Важны направления стрелочек и букв.
Okay, either just...
Буквы сначала надо было написать, Коля. Ты сейчас перепутаешь все.
Это
не все, надо правильно приложить.
Тебе
даже не нужны эти треугольники, можно посмотреть на картинку.
Okay, so the paper helps to see that. We bring it around and flip. Okay, so we have the Klein bottle. It's the same as this. It's the same as this. So let's just draw that again. So these are two edges. This point is here. And then is that the Klein bottle? Not the way I drew the Klein bottle, is it? Here's the Klein bottle here.
Yes. Oh, no, it's not. It's not the Klein bottle. It's a projective plane. On the top left, you have a projective plane instead of a plane.
Top right here.
On the top left.
I'm here.
Look. Yes, here.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
It's here. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, this is a mistake. Sorry, that should be like that. Oh, I see. That would have. Oh, right. Okay. Right. Okay. So, well, let's do it. So I don't change. Oh, that's okay. So I change that, and I keep that. I think I might be able to do it so that this doesn't change. So I just change that. So change that. And.
Instead, here it goes to that.
Okay, and so, thank you. So I started off the wrong thing, okay? But we brought around that, okay? So now, is what way is this going the same way or is it going a different way now? Can you keep
the
triangles?
Go the same way,
and go on your triangles, everyone. Remember your two triangles. Hold them up, so that you now have these two. So it's labeled.
Yes.
Like
now the base will go the same way.
Okay. So hold up your triangles, please. Two triangles, everyone. So that gluing. Two triangles.
Возьмите в эти два треугольника, ребят. Ну, он боится, что вы не понимаете. Возьмите в руки эти два треугольника. Скажите ему, что вы все понимаете.
Okay. These two triangles. Make sure they're labeled like this.
Yes.
Okay. And now bring them together so these two edges are identified. And.
Да, для этого надо перевернуть треугольник, да.
Okay, so Nikolai, can you be down?
Yes.
So what do you get here? You wanna...
It's like.
We may come there.
Yes.
I would
just like to see this.
There is only one wrong direction.
So that just changes.
Okay.
Alright, so everyone, so what just happened is I originally drew the climb ball incorrectly, I had these two arrows going wrong, and so I needed to switch this one. So that switched there. Okay, so then I need a diagram. She looks like that. Okay. Oh no, that's excuse me, that looks fine. Okay. Now, so the question is this the climb bottle? Is this obviously the climb bottle?
No, it's not obvious. It's a bit not obvious.
So it's not obviously the climb bottle, okay? Let's see if we can see that it is the climb bottle. So let's do another. Okay, so now take this guy.
Excuse me, one question.
Now I'd like you to play the same game and cut along here. Cut along here. It's D&D. So again, please make two triangles, cut out these two triangles, and I'd like you to glue these together so that you get something looking like this. Let's see if you can. Two triangles.
Сделайте два треугольника и посмотрите, что бывает, когда...
And how can you glue those ones? They only have one set going.
I see why you got confused. Sorry. I should have cut this way, shouldn't I? Triangles, now they're labeled like that. Is that right, English? Glue them together so that you get something resembling this. Two triangles. Just stand up with two triangles. So please just cut out two triangles and then label them and then see how you manipulate it.
Максим, физически вырежьте эти два треугольника такими стрелочками. Он пытается объяснить вам разные способы представление бутылки Клейна. Да.
Triangles. Okay, now put them together in a new way so that you get something that looks like this. Can you see how to do that? For example, how do you fit this side to glue with this side? With a triangle. With a triangle.
Приложите сторону C к стороне C.
Is that what you got when you glue them together? Have a look at your triangle. Is B the...
Should be exchanged. Is it B and D or the left or...
I don't know. Oh, I see what you mean. She just misplaced the letters. I believe that she...
So that's sort of an example of showing that two surfaces are the same. So we still got to come to this bit, but where were we? So this is the same as this. So this is the same as this.